What's going on, moviegoers? So if you're new to the channel, my name is Christian, and welcome to SeaWorld Productions. You guys, Hawkeye, we got some brand new concept designs for the Disney Plus Hawkeye show that I'm so excited about, you guys. I cannot wait to see Jeremy Renner return as Hawkeye and training his new trainee, Kate Bishop, for the future of the MCU, because that's what it is, all in all. You know, he's going to be training her to pick up the mantle to become the new Hawkeye of the MCU, because he's going to, you know, want to retire and live a life with his family, because he's been around with S.H.I.E.L.D. and, you know, the Avengers for quite some time. So he's looking for somebody young to pick up the role of Hawkeye. Now, with that being said, you guys, expanding the Marvel Cinematic Universe dropped on Disney Plus today, and it was fantastic. I love seeing all the future stuff that we're headed for in the MCU, especially with the Disney Plus streaming service, with the Falcon and the Winter Soldier, WandaVision, Loki, What If series, the Hawkeye series, you know, She-Hulk, Moon Knight, Miss Marvel. All these series I'm very, very much looking forward to. Earlier, even today, we got some concept art for the Falcon and the Winter Soldier. And it did not disappoint. Everything I saw about that, I loved it. Loved it. But in the Hawkeye concept art, we have Hawkeye and Kate Bishop, pretty much. And he's, like I said, she's going to be picking up the mantle of becoming the new character. As said by one of the producers in that Expanding the Universe. If you guys haven't seen it, I highly suggest you watch it, because it clarifies some things and lets you know some things on what to expect from this, you know, the Disney Plus series with Marvel Studios. But yeah, he's going to be training her. She's going to be picking up the mantle and becoming the new Hawkeye eventually in the MCU. Not only that, we are going to be getting some more Hawkeye Ronin in this TV series as well. Now that interests me a lot. What does that mean? What if he, in that 5-year period, right, of him with his family being dead, he met Kate Bishop. He saved her from somebody, whatever was happening, right? He saved her and kind of, you know, took her in under his wing. But we never got to see that in Endgame. I can see that happening. And I feel like that would be kick-ass. And then obviously, you know, with the whole snap coming back, Tony Stark sacrificing himself, his family coming back to life, he can now go back to the normal life. But he already had introduced himself and, you know, got to know Kate Bishop. So he pretty much takes her in under his wing and be like, hey, I'm going to train you. You have potential. I can see you becoming the new Hawkeye. I can definitely see something like that happening for this Hawkeye series. And I feel like it would be a good route to go. And I'm just excited to see more Ronin. He was badass in Avengers Endgame. Badass, man. When he was killing all those dudes, I was like, this is what I'm here for. I cannot wait. Now, is Hailee Steinfeld still attached to the role? We don't know. Every time she's asked, you know, she dodges the question. She doesn't answer it, whatever the cause may be. But I think she's still rumored, but she can't just say anything yet. Whenever it's time, Marvel Studios or herself will come out and announce that, yes, I am going to be picking up the mantle of, you know, Kate Bishop in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and we start shooting such and such. Eventually, it's going to happen. But as of right now, the role is still a mystery. Nobody officially knows who's going to be playing Kate Bishop in the MCU. But I'm hyped, you guys. I'm super excited for this Hawkeye series. I can't wait to see Ronin. I can't wait to see Jeremy Renner return as Hawkeye. I can't wait to see how he trains her, you know, picking up the mantle to become, you know, the new Hawkeye. It's going to be pretty interesting, you guys. But push comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about this Hawkeye concept art. Is it everything you dreamed for? What do you want to see in this particular Hawkeye series? Post your comments down below, you guys. Peace.